We're blessed with enough breeze to discourage mosquitoes. And a bunch of blackbirds are eyeing our progress suspiciously. Elevation, and all of a sudden it's dry. This is the Aldi Stony Bridge. Of yore. Yes, this is the, and this probably takes you out to Avril Island or something. The edge of the most elaborate feature here, the rockery. Just spotted the rockery trail sign. Pretty good examples of water lily here too. And this is your elderberry stuff. A handy little seat. And this is kind of a loop trail system. It's really one of the most charming things here. This is where scenic overload begins. If Monet was in town, this is where you'd park him. Sudden density of rhododendrons and a very charming old bridge among the many charming old bridges that are in this place. Barging out of the mountain. It's being graceful though. That's a kingfisher. Like they restored it. From the times I've worked in landscaping, I've since learned that a rockery is just a type of landscaping feature. I used to think of it in the singular because of this one. Has several little rings of concentric walking paths, including the one through this cave, but I'll see what has become of, it looks like this one's pretty well soaked. This used to walk the outer perimeter, but they may have decided to let it slide. These rocks were mostly dragged here, probably from not far away, but this is a man-made project. See, and it's got all these little cool trail courses. Thank you. doesn't seem to care for it. There are different types of cliff swallows that nest in this thing sometimes, or at least they used to. But it's an elaborate little garden folly, and is the predominant feature in the place. Yeah, there's some of the old edge trails.